broadcast of the National Basketball Association may not be retransmitted, reproduced, rebroadcast, or otherwise distributed or used in any form without the express written consent of the NBA.
Well, every Sixer fan in America holds their breath when they see something like this, but watch the left foot of Embiid. It lands awkwardly. It appears to land on part of the left foot of Clint Capella. Embiid was hobbling for a handful of seconds and grabbed the knee, actually, after he got control of the basketball, but stayed in the game, and he's back on the floor now with Philadelphia, leading by 14. Here's Bogdanovich, out to Young, and Young is fouled, no basket. They're going to say on the floor, a foul on Curry. That's two on him and two on Philadelphia. Atlanta shooting 53% from the floor, but only 3 of 12 in three-point land.
Well, you can see the defense that time. They almost blocked the shot. He got the block, there's no doubt about it, but the ref had already made the call. And I liked how Embiid came over when Young thought he had an advantage and increased the advantage.
Here's Herter, knocked away by Courtmont. Shot clock at one, out of bounds. Going to stay with Atlanta with 1.9 on the shot clock. Philadelphia's a team shooting 62% from the floor, 5 of 5 from the field here in the third quarter. Herter, one of four Hawks with three personal fouls. Inbound to Bogdanovich, the turnaround won't go, knocked out of bounds, going to stay with Atlanta. Seth Curry hit the deck, he was a little slow to get up. Remember, the Sixers already lost Danny Green to injury. Up short, Capella doesn't tip it in, and it's rebounded by Embiid. Simmons up the floor for the Sixers, takes it all the way, and steps it through.
And right now, Atlanta is a half a step to a step behind. In the transition game, it is no match. Right now, you can see that Simmons is with such confidence that everybody's going strong to the basket.
Bogdanovich fouled by Curry, that's the third on him.
Everything is hard right now for Atlanta. All the movement, it's not getting the wide open looks at the basket. And then you're looking at this and you're saying, come on now, the offense, come on, let's get some flow, let's get some passing. Up until now, give Philly credit, pressure on the passer, taking care of the dribbler, not letting him get open. On the passes, they're rotating and they're not giving you a good look to have a high percentage three-point shot.
Gallinari comes into the game. He was 2 for 2 from the floor in the first half. Second free throw is good. 19 points now for Bogdanovich. John Collins for the bench. 14-point lead for Philadelphia here in game 3 with a series tied at 1 apiece. Game 4, Monday night, and beat from Simmons!
You know, it's beautiful. Mainly because as soon as Simmons received the ball to the left side of the lane, he looked for Embiid on the roll to the basket.
Just beautiful basketball between the two All-Stars. Philadelphia 7 of 7 from the floor here in the third quarter. Gallinari working on Simmons, and they're going to call Simmons for the foul. It's the 14th foul, second on Ben.
Simmons has done a nice job. Whoever he is playing, it doesn't make a big difference. He's using his body. Here he is, finding Embiid, coming down right from the top of the circle, right down the middle of the court. Look at that. More important, Capella was like two steps behind.
Trey Young, another miss from
there. It is again.
1 for 5, and another easy bucket on the other end as Curry banks it in. A timeout by the Hawks.
They need a timeout. They need a timeout badly because they've got to get their energy back, meaning Atlanta.